What's going on YouTube? Back doing another video. Today we're going to play Days Gone. But since I now used to not gonna have the now that I have the computer, we can now do hour two long episodes of this. So I'm just gonna basically show you this entire gameplay like I wanted to, without all the skipping. I know you watch a bunch of other YouTubers, but we're gonna do this right. Do this good. So make sure you hit that like button if you're excited about this. I also have to let you know that I will not be going to college next week on Tuesday the 18th, like it was supposed to. Certain unexpected circumstances has, you know, brought it to that, and weather conditions, that's what I've heard on my weather app and on my phone and stuff. So I'll be here for another week, so I'll be recording. So please at least show me lots of love and support for me going to college, even though it's still happening. It's being postponed for a little while. So please give me lots of support, lots of love. You know, my birthday's coming up next month, so if I were to get at least 100 subscribers for my birthday, that would be great. That would be the greatest gift that I could receive. Even likes, if we can get like at least 50 likes maybe, or 40 likes like we did on my Home Sweet Home Alone videos, then that would be great. So today I'm just, you guys are here to watch Days Gone.
Some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. Alright.
There you go. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Alright, so if you aren't keeping up with the story, there is a video on my channel that I made. It was like about 30 minutes long. But basically, you get the whole point. It's a zombie outbreak. This game is basically a post-apocalyptic world, if I said that right. And we're trying to, you know, grab some better weapons, better stuff for our bike, and then we're gonna, basically the whole ending is probably gonna be that we leave, maybe. So yeah. So yeah, like I said, can you let me talk, sir? Anyway, we're set in the post-apocalyptic world. If I said that wrong, sorry. Not really, it's somewhat of a word or something. So basically we're in a post-apocalyptic world, and basically we're trying to find better gear and better stuff for our bike and our armor, our weapons, all that stuff. And we need to, so we can leave and head up north.
I'm not taking Boozer's bike, I gotta get them.
And yeah, so that's the whole story so far. I did make a channel.
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, so if you want to go see my other video, go check it out. This is the first video I made of this game, but I never completed this game. I know you watch 100 other YouTubers beat this game, but it's not really a game until I play it. I'm about to make this at least an hour, maybe two long. So hopefully everybody's cool with that, because this is one of these games I really want to make an hour or two video on. Yeah, some of these guns I will find, some good guns I'll find like on the road when I'm out. Swimmers are sensitive to light. Mountaintop?
Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
I also realize you can find medical stuff in ambulances, like obviously, but I would have thought, you know, it would have been looted. This will be uploaded, but it'll be uploaded tomorrow, because I'm knowing like 95% of you guys are still in school, like, it's just in my mind, and this video will be uploaded tomorrow. Cyberpunk video will be uploaded tomorrow. And then something else entirely if you if you're interested with the, you know, maybe the like button might persuade me, you know. So yeah.
McQuaid's gone. Monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, said Monkeys. If I work on an empty stomach, gotta focus your mind. Man, I'm looking for a bike. Yeah? Boom. You don't want that one. Why not? It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out of the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. Parted it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one.
Okay, like this one, man. Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it like rattling around back there.
Hey,
right?
Let's talk.
Used to go hunting out here.
you something?
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke. Well, Leon. Doc said that he took off. No one's seen him. Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, let's see what we can do for you. The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out. Salvage, Deke. Salvage. I'll try to keep that in mind. By the way, nice hat.
With?
Oh, this one. Don't you ever touch. Hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's my bad. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
All right, let's get it.
Hey.
Hey there. Deke, hold on. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here, man?
The thing I like about this game is that they actually have, like, real-life conversations. Like, in other games, they don't do that stuff. Okay, so basically the whole point of the game is to basically get better gear and get better bike, and then, you know, and then get gear and then a better bike, and then we can ride north. I think that's the end of the game, if I'm not mistaken. Please don't spoil it in the comment section. Mechanics, refuel, repair, customize, and upgrade your bikes as encampment mechanics.
What do you need?
Yeah, see, I have like 200 and something credits.
Sample stuff later. And I'll be here. Booster, you there?
R2 and type square to perform a drift. Lost bike. If you lost your bike, enter the bottom, either at the bottom of a lake, somewhere off a cliff, or in the vast farewell wilderness, there are still close to it, you can use the map to recover it in a nearby location. Yeah, so like I told you, I'm gonna start uploading videos, but I'm gonna only like upload them. I'll upload them normally, but I'm probably gonna upload most videos, like hour long videos, on like the weekends maybe, because being that, you know, you guys, most of you guys, some of you guys, my subscribers are probably in school, because that's what it's saying on my. Again, that's what it's saying. It's saying most of you guys are like teenagers and kids, and I know that, you know, some of you guys are probably in school, so I don't want to, you know, upload videos that you guys are missing out on, and, you know, for those who are watching it. So if it ends up being like 2-3 hours, I'll just on Fridays I'll upload videos on weekdays, but when it comes to like Friday, I'll upload videos on Saturday. So I'll make the videos today on Friday and then upload them on weekends. So you guys can see it when you're off of school, or if you're not at work, or if you're not doing anything entirely, because that's when most people are off on weekends. So hopefully everybody's cool with that, and hopefully everyone understands that. For some of you that doesn't have school and like me, because every day is a weekend for me. Okay, so how these checkpoints work is basically you gotta find a generator and find gas and then activate. Yeah, right here. See, you gotta find the gas tank and refuel it, and then because these neuro checkpoints are basically run on gas. Basically, once you fill up the tank, then, you know, these Nero checkpoints are powered. They're not like normal doors. Like, they like that Minecraft stuff. Oh wow, I keep forgetting that, you know, I found gas cans on these tow trucks. Okay. It can be used to refuel my bike and generators, and I can also throw it in, you know. Yeah, the best thing about this is that it seems like these gas cans are like endless. Like you can keep pouring it without even having to go to a gas station or something.
Come on, you son of a bitch! You better start. Yes. Damn it! That's gonna bring them all down on me. Thank you.
it is a durability meter. It's like Dead Rising. Like most of these games, this game is based on some references from certain games, like Dead Rising and Minecraft and stuff like that. So. And hide in like dumpsters and stuff.
Sterile bandages. Where the hell do they keep this shit?
Nero injectors can be found in Nero mobile medical units and Nero trick points. Use them to permanently increase your health, stamina, and focus. So basically, I can use these places to.
Those are goddamn it, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? So. You get to the tower. My radio line has been shut down. I'll pay you, Storm. So these men, you know, will get shut down right before you work inside the person. Goddamn right, it's personal. Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey. Shit, Deke. You're gonna blow your goddamn head off.
Let me see that.
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that.
Deke. Thanks, brother.
many, you reduce damage done to your body while using them to angle your tires. Please give me some time to edit in music. Like, YouTube's allowing me to use copyright-free music, but it's hard to edit them in at the right place, at the right times. Like, how I want to do, like, this time with the bike montage and stuff. It's going to be a little bit hard. But I'll get it in time. More time and Cyborg's help. I'll do it. You can keep running when after you get.
I wouldn't be breathing, though, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
See if they got an underground bunker around here.
would take that gun, but I'm gonna keep the AK for right now because everybody's having AKs nowadays. So.
What do they got here? A map? Yes.
Let's get it. Craft recipe.
We get this. Yeah. Yes.
Recipes are newly discovered and craftable recipes are shown in the survival wheel. Basically like Walking Dead, Dead Rising, except you don't need a working, a maintenance bench or something. I can save my progress and...
I'm just gonna grab some shine.
This is how I can, advance time faster. Here we go. Alright, let's reactivate this tower.
Get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Shit. It's just not going on. It's too crazy. I'll take care of him. Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Jesus.
the mission.
I want to get the power to repair my weapons. Got him.
Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for him.
Boozer, it's done. Squad of camp. They won't be doing any more killing on old Larry Mountain. As soon as you can run.
Yo, what the? You just knock my bike over like that. How are you just gonna rim you? Wait, do I even have nitros on this bike? Or do I need to get that too? I just magically transported to the cemetery while he wasn't even there. Only looking at moss. What do you mean it's interesting? I have to ridiculously go do this mission and then have to stealthily do everything, and it's gonna be annoying. like, what's stupid about this part is that they hazmat suits are basically like Iron Man or something, or Hulk or something, which makes no sense. See, like, it's ridiculous. Like, these rocks don't work. They're not stupid. Stupid. Only a 5-year-old or a child would believe a rock and say, "What's that?" Right. After 25 minutes of doing this stuff, I'm finally done. Unlock the resugula bolt, even though I don't know what that is. Oh, it causes enemies to turn on each other. And that's cool. Never tried that before, but you know. Let's check this.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth is radio free.
Ricky rammed it to the door.
It's not gonna open.
embarrassingly go over here just to get the gas tank. Like, it makes no sense. You usually have it right next to the place. How did I even get here? I didn't even... Oh, come on, look at this! Yeah, the horde. This is what's wrong with this game. There's always hordes and stuff, and they keep coming after you. You know, regardless of even if you drive away. Our health, let's get it. and I just died.
If you were talking about.
Well, I'm going to probably end it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you 40 likes or 20 likes to get to continue the series. If you want to see more, let me know down in the comments. This video will be uploaded tomorrow, Saturday. So that way I can get this thing uploaded. I mean, edited and uploaded and stuff. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Give it a big like. And I will see you very soon in the next video. Peace.